Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and I'm at another park. This park is a Boy Scout camp, used to be. They changed it into a beautiful park with playground. There's an old water tower that's been out here since the Boy Scouts. So we're going to take a look at the Boy Scout campground. We'll walk a couple trails and show you what's around here. Let's take a look at the map before we go anywhere else. All right, I hope you enjoy the Boy Scout camp. This is called the Camp Edge Road loop, my bad. And we're going to take it. So let's enjoy the loop. You're going to see a bunch of old buildings out here because this used to be old camp, Boy Scout camp. Thank you. Hello.
How are you, sir?
Doing good.
You're enjoying your day, I see.
Yes. I've been going to different parks all day.
What are you catching, birds?
No, just the park itself.
That's awesome. That's really awesome.
I got a YouTube channel.
All right.
And I'm just going out here to record.
And you're showing the people your daily beauty.
Yep, basically.
That's awesome, man. That's awesome.
And this is an old building. I hate to put you on YouTube.
Don't put us on YouTube then. We're still beautiful people.
Yeah, there you go.
This
used to be an old building.
Yes.
I think there was a recreation building. Yeah. I try not to put you much in the video. All right. You enjoy your day.
Thank you, sir.
Ranger Kooky, if you want to look it up.
All right, sir.
K-O-O-K-Y.
You are
Kooky
too.
Hey. Meeting new folks online. I mean, walking the trails is nice to do. Let's finish walking around. Look at that big bamboo. If I'm not mistaken, there's the bayou over there. I think this is bayou. I don't know the name of it. I have to look it up, and I don't like looking it up. There's another bayou is connected to the, look at that big bamboo bush. All this is all new since I was last out here. And I'm glad they rebuilt or built onto it. I know what Hurricane Katrina did to this place because I didn't come out here after math. Watch out, hiking guy. I'm hiking in the swamps. Look at these pretty palm trees. Watch out, Donnie. I got palm trees too out here. And here comes the bayou, if I'm not mistaken. I can't quote me on what bio this is because I don't know. if you look over across the bayou, you see an old boat launch. That means that over there, there used to be an old house that's no more there. No more there. No longer there. It makes me wonder where that is and what was it. Is that a fish? Or a stick? Looks like a garfish right there. Oh, jeez. Yeah, see though? And look, it's made out of tin. It's still standing today. There's a house out here from 1945. Still standing, cause why? It has tin. See the old boat launch? I wonder where it was over there. That's a pretty big boat launch or some type of you have to quote me on the bayou. I don't know what bayou this is. And over there we have a nice restroom, carabiner, whatever you want to call it, and playground for evil babies. Look at that tree. You know, I've been out here before. I just want to show you, my subscribers, what beautiful places I got out here in Louisiana. This is a few of them. All right, well, keep watching. Now look at me, look at the trail. Makes me wonder what was over there. Some old buildings, probably been washed away from years ago. Probably a boathouse or some type of landing. There's another, some more bricks down there. I'm gonna do some research. I'm gonna find out what used to be over there. Oh, sewer system. Wonder if it still works today. I love history. I don't know about y'all folks, but I love history. I love to see old stuff. You don't see it that much. I mean, you remember places when you was growing up. I just wanna go over here, and that trail only goes to there, so I'm gonna see what this is. It looks like a flag ceremony area. We're gonna find out what that plaque says. Yeah, this has been here for a while. You can tell by the bricks. Okay. See, Indians used to build their forts or little places around these oak trees. Because they don't like water, because this means the water will never get up here. So they put their houses and their little huts up here on this high ground by these big oak trees. Because Indians know the terrain more than we think they know. Indians been living here way before us and without a lot of stuff that we got today. We mess up, we get flooded. This is new. This has not been out here for many, many years. It looks pretty cool. You can sit down in each row and they probably give, yeah, this is all new. Used with old bricks, looks like. Look at that bayou. And there's that old house. Let's take a look. Let's take a look. Look at that. Look at all that moss. Now, back when we first came settle over here, we used that moss for, look at all them trees. We used the moss for all kinds of things, making our bedding, our pillows. We made all kinds of stuff out of that stuff. Today, we don't even use it because it kills the trees or something or whatever. It's just a fungus. It lives off the trees. Look at that. Looks like old billy goat. Alright, last time I came here, they didn't have a tarp over this. Now they got a tarp over it. I'm glad they're protecting it. Because this house is old. If I remember right, the fence wasn't up either. My first time seeing this place. Once again, it's by an old oak tree. Old boat launch for the old house. I'm happy that they covering it up with tarps to protect it. It has shingles, not tin. I thought they had tin, but it's not. It's shingles. I'm surprised it lasted this long. Look at that crazy looking. That looks cool, doesn't it? What is this? This is a damn, it's an oak tree. Makes you wonder how that spirals. My oak tree don't look like that. Look how big this sucker is. All right, I would take that trail, but I wanted to do the brown loop. This is the blue loop. Ah, what the hell? Here's that old house again. Guess that was the founder for the Boy Scouts. Or so-so. Let's see how far this trail takes. If it takes too long, I'm gonna turn around. I think I usually take that loop, that trail. We'll see how far this trail goes. I think it's the bicycle trail. And it's getting wet and soggy and muddy. So I'm gonna turn around. I'll come out here during the summer if y'all like. Slipping and falling in mud is no fun. Especially when you got a bad back. Damn you, boy. All right, let's go. Take the brown loop. Yep, I'm glad they're protecting it. It has a shingle roof. If you just put a tin roof, it will last for many, many years to come. Oh, look, there's a sign. Let's go take a look. Come on, Ranger, get to show me the little sign. All right, let's go take a look at the sign. See what it says. Damn, 1830. Bayou Liberty is the name of the bayou. What's this? That's the same sign. And there you have it. That thing's built in 1830, still stands today. I guess it had good shingles and somebody was keeping up with it. Oh, who's gonna come back and pick my eyes out? Oh, turkey buzzard. If I played dead, would it come and eat me? Look how big that thing is. Imagine being a bird for a day. Would you do it? He's circling me. He's ready to eat my eyes out. Watch out, Scarecrow. That's a big turkey buzzard. If I'm not mistaken, don't quote me, please. I know I might be wrong. Alright, we're coming across the old water tower. Imagine drinking water out of that thing. Well, back then it probably didn't have. You know what? I will see if there's a trail over here. Because I want to go see that. Nope. So it might be a trail right there that goes to this place over here I wanted to show y'all. Look how pretty this place is. And look again. An old house by a big old oak tree. I wish Louisiana was more open to campers. You know, going out in the middle of the woods, backpacking, camping with your stuff. But they're more strict over here in Louisiana, especially in the St. Tammany region. Oh yes, it's taking me to where I want to go. It's going to show me the old water tower. Look at that. I wonder how many dead bodies are up there inside the tank. Good place to hide it too. 20 years later, they go up there and find a couple children. The camp. The Boy Scout Massacre. And the children were never found because they're up there in that tank. Wait a minute, you see that dude? Alright, we're coming across a cool little spot. Let's see. Let's take a look. I think this is a bike trail. I'm not mistaken. I don't know what it is. Let's take a look at here. What's here? It's a grave site or something? That's what it looks like. This is where they sacrifice little children. Oh, the horror! And it looks like a grave. There's a. Looks like a tombstone. We'll never know. It would be a mystery for us. Alright, let's take a look at this. This looks like it's been here for many, many years. You see it kind of caved in a little bit. Let's look at all the artifacts. I love the artifacts. Okay. Makes me wonder, was this broken already? Or did they break it for some type of sacrificial ceremony? ...1955, I think. It was like somebody's hand. A little handprint. Oh, look. A little medallion back there. I love looking at artifacts. I will never take them. Because it's an artifact. And it's there for people to enjoy. So I want you to enjoy this. I guess it was like offerings. Look, see a little medallion thing here? Look at that. A little Indian thing. And a bunch of little other artifacts, like a little child or something. And this right here. Alright, that looks cool. I hope you enjoy this little St. Mary's altar. Curious what that is. My back's killing me now. All right, it's time to go. There's the water tower. Look at all these beautiful trees out here. Oh, there's a lot of bike trails out here if y'all are into the biking. Don't know how many miles, you can just look it up. I got the map, pictures, stuff like that. Not pictures, this video. And I just hope you enjoy the video. Walk to the Boy Scout Camping Park, whatever you call this place. And hope you enjoy. Well, finish watching the road, come on. Just like to go back in time and see this place when it was alive with the Boy Scouts around. That'd be kind of cool. Another old ancient building. Or nope, sewer. There's a sewer thing right there. So this is probably a sewer thing, probably a turlet. Yes, there was something out here. Something's missing. An old stall. Was it here? Yes, it was here. They took it out. It was old boys and girls stall. It was cool to look at. And look at that. That's where the little children, they had the massacre at, right there. I'd be scared to climb that thing. Well, I'm going to end this right here. This is where I begin. I did the whole loop. I hope you enjoy this park of the Boy Scout Camping Grounds. And I'll see you in the next video. If you want to see more or something, just let me know below. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. See you later.